Sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give it to all what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. There's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Seattle Seahawks. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds, so really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line. On first and 10, it's Wilson. He rifles one that's intercepted. It's Chuck Clark picking it off.
Oh, that's the way to run
and
it,
he boy. Will bring this back. It's a pick six and a Raven touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone. And not a good return here at all as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
The conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these team special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive.
Oh. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way in, touchdown Seattle. DK Metcalf. 88 yards. And the Seahawks just an extra point away from tying this thing up. That's a great response. You give up the first score of the game, but you go right down yourselves and get the equalizer.
I just had a flashback there. I remember playing in a game like that in college where one of my teammates had said in the media that week, the opposite team would be lucky to cross our goal line. They crossed it in the first minute of the game. On our first offensive play, we scored to answer back. Something similar to what we just saw there.
Very similar to what we just saw.
The Ravens take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 22. Off of play action, he'll look to throw. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
It's another zone defense. It looks like it's open for possibilities, but they did a nice job patrolling the middle of the field and forcing an incompletion.
Buying time to his left. Now he'll pull it down. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs. Able to improvise and get the first.
First and 10 at the 37-yard line.
Jackson. And they will only muster a yard here to the 38. 38-yard line, second and 9. Well, you know, paramount for this defense is trying to keep Lamar Jackson somewhat contained when he tries to run. They did a pretty good job of it there.
And you know what's so difficult for every defense that has to prepare for Lamar Jackson? You have to think and play at the same time. And I know that sounds like something you're supposed to do, but when you have to think about your assignments against him, it
And he's going to go down. Back near midfield at the 49. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one.
Second and 10 at their 49-yard line.
Looking to throw on second down. Jackson. And he'll get it down here to the 43. It'll be a gain of 9, and that'll make it third down.
43-yard line. A gain of 9 brings up third and 2.
Third and 2, here's Jackson. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jamal Adams. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line. Wilson and the Seahawks take over now, first and 10 at the 33-yard line. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle.